Now, this may look like a 240Z, but it's not. This is called the Nissan Fairlady Z. This is the first of the Z cars. And the impact it made, unbelievable.
And its lightweight design is elegantly balanced by its 125 horsepower 2-liter six-cylinder engine, making this powerful, attractive sports car a rare sight on American streets. And consequently, they can go for as much as $150,000 today. This car is nice and compact, but we're still a few years away from mirrors you can adjust from inside the car.